24 years after winning Derby Roses, Silver Charm is happy now just grazing on dandelions and bluegrass at Old Friends Farm in Georgetown. He came back to Kentucky after 11 years in Japan, thanks to a trust fund set up by owners Bob and Beverly Lewis.
We've been best friends ever since.
People, let me tell you about my best friend.
Old Friends founder Michael Blowen takes care of Silver Charm now.
He might be my favorite living thing.
So good.
They spend just about every day together, visiting with a steady stream of fans who come to see and feed Silver Charm.
He really likes it.
After hours, there's a little drinking that goes on too.
Drink a beer late in the day and just watch him, and he watches me.
And wouldn't you know it, the horse who stole Silver Charm's triple crown in the Belmont is right here too.
Touch Gold's down there too. So they're neighbors now. They get along really well. People hold grudges, but horses don't.
Old rivals turned old friends. Lucky to be home in Kentucky.
Where Are They Now is sponsored by Case Foundation Repair and Waterproofing. Put a local pro on the case.